Opening day at Spinney Mountain Reservoir always attracts a crowd. You've got to be a little crazy to be the first in line.
I got here yesterday around 10:30 a.m.
19 hours later, Chris Gama could finally shift into drive. With his cousin Jordan Dazio riding shotgun, the pair made a beeline for the northern end of this gold medal fishery.
We expect these fish to be hungry. They haven't been touched all winter long. And so, yeah, it's exciting.
It didn't take long for the fireworks to begin.
Hello.
There you go. Strip, 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 strip.
And these aren't just ordinary trout. I tell people all the time, these are like trout on steroids. What's it like to battle one of these cats?
It's epic. Words can't explain.
Beautiful fish.
I've never been on a bucking bronco, but these fish definitely feel like that.
That feeling was infectious.
And that is the beauty of it. These two got to the water first.
Holy smokes.
And got right into fish. It's like that age-old adage,
The early bird gets the worm, right? That's the fisherman's maxim, but everybody has their niche, so everybody likes to get up early and be first in line. Sleeping in a car is not comfortable, but it's worth it.
Another one!
Which is why this duo is already planning for next year. Aaron Anderson, Fox 31.